Still developing tonight. Two people shot in the Northeast Valley. Metro Police say it happened near Craig and Nellis about 7 o'clock this evening. Police telling us both victims taken to the hospital in critical condition but are now stable. No word if officers are looking for suspects.